So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I will show you that how you can recover deleted files in your Windows PC or in your computer. Okay, so before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. Okay, so let's get started, shall we? So as you can see, here is a file name important document. I just made the file for the video purpose obviously, so just let me show you that what's inside the file. So as you can see, subscribe to TechMesh, so don't forget that. Okay, so that's our document. So I will show you that I will delete it from here and then I will show you that how you can recover it. Okay, so the main thing is when you delete your files, then okay, so now just let me delete my file. As you can see, so just right click on here and then click on delete. So as you can see that our file from here is gone, so now it will be in recycle bin. So let's go and empty our recycle bin. Okay, so just as you can see that the important document will be deleted from our recycle bin. So I have emptied up my recycle bin. So as you can see, it is saying this folder is empty. So it is gone from our computer. But the thing is, now I will show you how you can recover it. So when you delete accidentally any file and you want to recover it, then the first tips for you will be to immediately stop using that drive from where you have deleted the file. As you can see, in my case, I have deleted the file from my E drive. So for me, I should stop adding or I should stop using the E drive. Okay, because if I do use the E drive, if I copy another file or if I write another file in E drive, then our main file can be rewritten. Okay, so I would suggest you to avoid using the drive from where your file was deleted or lost. Okay, so now just go to your browser. Here I am using Google Chrome, you can use any browser obviously. So just search for download recover. I think I'm spelling it right. So this is the recover. The creator of CC cleaner created this file recover. I think that every PC user should have it. I am not affiliated with them by any means, I am a small YouTuber. So as you can see, this is their website. Just click on download free version. I don't think we need the paid version here. Okay, so here just click on free download. So just click on download. I will also provide the link in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. Okay, so as you can see, it has downloaded. No, so now just install the exe file. So here they will install the file, just wait for a bit. Okay, so here you need to just click on install. The install process is really simple, you don't need to do anything extraordinary, just click on install, that's all. So now I'll click on run recover. So then click on next, and then here as you can see what sort of files are you trying to recover. So if you remember the types of file you are trying to recover, then it would take less time. So I know that my file format was document, so let's choose the document. So if your option was pictures, then just choose the picture or whatever here it is saying, and if you don't remember it, then just click on all files, but it would take a little bit more time, that's all. So then here you need to select that where was your file. So I know my file's location. So if you don't know your file's location, then just select on I am not sure. But this would take obviously more time. And I know that where my file was. So I can just select that in a specific location and I can just browse it. So if you don't remember it, then just click on I am not sure. Just let me first browse the file in TechMesh. So here it was in this folder called important. So click OK. So now just click on next And then you can obviously enable the deep scan, but the thing is the deep scan will take a lot more time. So I think I would suggest you to first just click on just normal, and then you can obviously run it as many times as you wish, so don't worry about that. So first just try the simple scan, and then if it doesn't work, then click another time with the deep scan. Okay, so now let's start with the simple one. And as you can see that this is our file, we have already gotten our file, our deleted file, and we can see that it is here. So as you can see, there is a green icon. So green means good, it is completely recoverable, your file's condition is really great, in great shape. So if there is yellow, so that means that your file's recovering chance is a little bit less. Okay, it is not 100% intact. And if your file here is red, that means that it is almost a lost cause. Okay, so if you deleted file, then I think if you see a green option, then you can obviously recover it. Just click on here, just click on this tick box, and then just click on recover. So here, just remember my pro tip will be that if your file was deleted from drive E, then don't put the file again, recover it to drive E. Okay, then your file might get lost. Okay, so I would suggest you to don't recover it to the same drive, just recover it to another drive. So let's go with the drive C, let's go with desktop. Okay, so as you can see, it is saying total recovered. So as you can see, we can here already show that important document, it has been recovered, fully recovered. Okay, and there is another option partially, but ours was complete success. So as you can see that we have recovered our file. So that's how you can recover your deleted files. So I think that you should just install the software Recover or any types of recovery in your computer, then you can obviously recover any types of file you deleted from further now on. Okay, so when you delete your file, then just try to avoid using that drive from where your file was deleted, then it would increase the chance of recovering that file. Okay, so that was the video. And if your problem is with damaged or corrupted files, then the video in the I button will help you. So don't forget to check that out if you have a corrupted file or damaged file. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and please let me know in the comment section below, and let others know that if it works for you or not. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.